Welcome guys, we are now in the Splinterlands, Diamond 3, I got the quest for the Dragon Splinter, so let's go. I hope so that I will sustain in the Diamond when I will claim the rewards. I'm gonna play several ranked games. We'll see what things going on. Let's check the Discords. Okay, here we go. Six mana. Oh, we can do something like this. And let's go! Okay. Oi. I think we're gonna lose this. Yeah. Not this time. Oh, not bad setup. That's fine. Hmm. just gonna be really hard. Or maybe not. Oh, nice. Oh, pretty nice. That's cool. First win for the quest. I like this. Here we go. It should be easy with that shitty levels. Bang, bang. Two of five. Nice. Here we go. Ay. He got max levels creatures. It's gonna be a huge problem for this 8 attack. Ooh. Come on, bro. Impressive. Anyway, I like to make Dragon Splinter Quest because it's not that hard to make this. Oh, that's pretty cool. Bank, 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 and bank. Here we go once again. Oh, I should take this instead of this. My mistake. I just forgot about this. We got a really big problems. Bank, nice. That was cool. This is OP. Look at this. I think we're gonna win this. Yeah. Cool. Okay, let's go. Level full stack. It gonna hurt. That's it. You lose, you lose, you lose. Skip the rattle. Let's go! It's gonna be hard as fuck, but let's go! Mm-hmm. Let's go. Oh, big problems come through. So we complete the quest, I guess. Still in the diamond. So let's climb the rewards. Yesterday I got 2 epic cards, it was really cool. But today, ooh, 1 epic, 2nd epic, 2 epic too, nice, I appreciate this so much. So guys, thanks for watching and see you soon.